Hi guys. Can I sit here?
No.
Oh. Okay. You guys heard about that new movie that's coming out? It's about space.
What a weirdo.
Have I heard of Chubbies before? I've seen some of the guys on campus wear them, but I'm not really sure. I don't know if I could really pull them off. An average day. I wake up, I do homework, then I eat breakfast, shower, do homework in the shower, then I go to class, and then I come back home. And I proceed to shower again for the second time and do the rest of my homework. Oh my, I don't know if my legs could handle that. They're sensitive to those things out there in the world that get your legs. So I don't know, I'm a little nervous about it.
Why do I wear Chubbies? Self-respect. I mean, I respect my thighs, and I respect that they have a right to be out and enjoy the weather like the rest of my body, so. People that don't wear Chubbies just don't have respect in themselves because they're not willing to let their legs free.
Pretty simple question. If you don't, you're not American. A Chubbies wear just, they command respect. I'll put it this way. Say you're in the wilderness, right? And you come across a grizzly bear. Grizzly. Huge, just ferocious, it's hungry, it sees you, and you're wearing size 48 wide denim jean shorts that go down to about here. The bear's not gonna respect you. You're toast. But let's just say you're wearing these bad boys. You're gonna ride that bear out of the woods.
What are the opposite of Chubbies? Cargo shorts. They're so ugly. They go down way past your knee. They have all those pockets. I mean, these look good. They feel great. I mean, cargo shorts are like the cricket of shorts. No one even knows how to play cricket. What is cricket?
I'm gonna quote my boy Will Ferrell here. Say you wake up in the morning, you piss excellence, then meet up with the pledges, grab your homework, you know, typical stuff. Then head to class and hand it in, whatever. Then head to the gym, obviously. Get in those reps. Naturally, you draw a lot of attention. Just purely by good looks, as well as your bodacious thighs. After that, head to the bars. Drinks are bought for you, obviously, because the women there just cannot help but buy them. And after that, you head home. Make sure you have another casual beer right before you go to bed. And it's pretty much a routine. My drink of choice, alcohol.
Normal day, wake up, pound a beer, just gets me ready for the day. I mean, I still do my work, I still go to school, but I like to party at the same time. There's a balance with the Chubbies where you gotta understand when it's time to play and when it's time to get down to work. Guys out, thighs out. That's our motto. And when is the sky really not out? How do chubsters greet each other? With a thigh five. What's a thigh five? It's a high five with your thighs.
I think it's partly jealousy, honestly. I mean, call me crazy, but would a douche look this good? I mean, would a douche rock these shorts this well? Would a douche get as many ladies as I get? No. I mean, look at this, dude. I mean, look at this shit. Look at this. Does that look douchey? No. It looks good. Be ready.
Have confidence. Know that you're rocking those Chubbies and people want to see your thighs.
It's not just about wearing the short. It's a lifestyle choice. You get brought into a brotherhood, a community of Chubsters.
Yeah. You have to fit into the role and recognize who your friends are and who's gonna be behind your back the whole time.
If your friends wear cargos, you drop them.
We're dropped.
ChubbyShorts.com. Check it out.
Come join the war. The war to liberate your thighs.